Listeria monocytogenes is a serious foodborne pathogen that poses a significant risk, especially in ready-to-eat foods. Since ready-to-eat do not have to be cooked further, consumers are more likely to ingest this bacteria. Some examples of high-risk ready-to-eat foods include dairy meats, hot dogs, fresh and cooked sausage, dairy products like soft cheeses such as camembert or feta, and also seafood, both cooked and uncooked, and fresh cut foods like pineapple or watermelons can be of concern.